Well, it's Saturday in Shooting Creek, and I'm walking out the door. I'm gonna drive on into Hayesville, tell some jokes at Tiger's store. So I waltzed into the butcher shop, right where the town square ends. Gonna see if they got rabbit or some other furry friend. Well, my grandpa was a German, dressed out rabbits through and through. And he'd bring them home to grandma, who made Hass and Pfeffer stew. So to teach my kid his heritage, I brought a rabbit home. And I ripped it up and I tore it up, I took the meat right off the bone. Well, my son don't think it's funny, I done screwed up old Bugs Bunny. Got some onions and some carrots, sage and pepper made it nice. But my kid who is a vegan, through the kitchen door was peeking. Now they got meat and tofu, that dang organic rice. From your parents and grandparents, you get chromosomes and genes. And they teach you about culture and to follow out your dreams. But your own kids will resent you, speak of freedom and their rights. It's a constant rule of nature, each generation picks their own fights. So I climbed into my Buick and I parked it by the creek. And I filled it full of junk food, enough junk food for a week. I got some cream chip beef and Cheetos, got some hot dogs and a ham. Cause I won't be reconstructed and I just don't give a damn.
Well, my son don't think it's funny, I done suit up old Bugs Bunny.
First I browned him in some bacon fat with marinated Spam.
Gonna impress my best girl with a fricassee of squirrel.
Cause just like old Popeye, I am just what I am.
Said just like old Popeye,
said I am just what I am. So sad, so sad.